I want to talk to you because we had J.J. Abrams on the show last night. He's the director of... What? What happened? That's just no, water.
It's funny. J.J. Abrams.
Oh, were you going to do a
funny
spit
guy.
Take or something?
No. Okay. No, I wasn't.
I can show you what to do.
Saving.
You're the saving spit take?
Right. For later.
You just say his name. Say the director's name.
No, I won't. No. I'm going to do it to you.
J.J. Abrams.
J.J. Abrams.
I won't do it again, I promise. I won't. Harrison, would you like me to sit here?
I'm an Academy Award.
No. I heard the intro. I read it. I read the intro. I'm sorry. I apologize.
I didn't win.
I apologize. You should have won.
Which is why I came here to talk about. I came here to talk about it.
That's in therapy.
About not winning.
Yeah. No, I do want to talk about because you had some
Anthony Bourdain.
I love Anthony Bourdain,
and you
too.
Bring up J.J. Abrams.
No, I went, well,
why?
Because he directed you in Star Wars, The
he
Force
did?
Awakens. Yes. And he got injured trying to help you because you got hurt as well.
Oh, poor guy.
Yeah. You fell.
What a pity.
What happened to you, though? Something fell on you, and you broke your leg, right? Yeah, something in... Do you remember this? I was worried about you.
They close a door on
me. No, Harrison. Yeah, all right. I had nothing to do with it. I didn't do it.
J.J. did it.
J.J. Abrams?
As far as I know.
J.J. Abrams!
J.J. Abrams!
So they close the door on you.
He's an Academy Award
nominated director. Well, just so explain what happened. Was it like this? Were you like that when they found
No. This one I did in the plane crash.
Okay, that one.
But we're here to talk about this
that
one.
Like, okay.
This one.
That one.
They
was
dislocated the ankle. Forward.
Hey, that's worth a lot of money. That's an original.
And then they broke his leg.
Hey, get it. Hey, come on. You should have won that award. You should have won that award. I didn't know you were. Hey,
congratulations. Let's not talk about that accident.
Congratulations.
That's what you get for having an amateur moil.
You took a little bit too much off. It's all right, no problem. We'll get off. We'll put it away, yeah. Well, I want to show a...
Why did I come here?
I want to show a clip of the trailer.
I'm here just to warm up Adam Driver,
No, you're here because you're here. I want to say it's... I like everyone else, I got chills when I saw you as Han Solo dressed up. I got chills in certain areas. And, I was so excited. And I was thinking, what is it like for you, Harrison Ford? Here you are. We're nominated.
To be an old man dressed up like Han Solo. Yeah,
exactly. No. Did you get emotional when you put the wardrobe on?
No, I got paid.
Yeah. I know.